Hello people, welcome back to my channel. Thank you very much for watching. God bless you. If today is your first time, you are highly welcome. Please consider to subscribe, share, like our video, and also please leave us comments, whether in a negative comment, I mean a positive comment, all comments are welcome. Thank you. They won't know, my people. So make I put my phone, make we balance well, make we talk within the sub for inside Naija, Obodo, Nigeria. Welcome back again, my people. So today, waiting, I want to tell you now. I want to give you an update concerning this lady more that they see on the screen. You know why I bring a picture, say, may we see her? Because people say, waiting, she do no good. Some people say she not supposed to do that kind of thing. The video I uploaded 2 days ago, this lady, the news, that's 3 days ago news, she allegedly set her boyfriend ablaze, like set him computer for, now understand, fire. Now the guy don't die. Now the guy face, now they see. So may the soul of this young guy, the guy named Nachidema, may his gentle soul rest in peace. And this girl, her name is Esther. This girl, according to the informations now, the girl say the guy broke her heart. They were together. She's just 17 years old. But the late Mr. Chidima took advantages of her, according to what she said. They have been dating. Did you know that this girl did 3 abortions for late Mr. Chidima? She did 3 abortions for this guy. That one no stop there. The guy come broke her heart. That one no stop there. They come did blood covenant. The guy, the letter, no say, you no fit friend any man. You no fit marry any man apart from me. If she won't get any relationship, you go threaten her, say, you go die because you don't do blood covenant. And she get one belle, the guy say, go remove her. She get the second one, the guy say, go remove her. She can't get third one, the guy say, go remove her. 3 belle, 17 years old girl, don't remove for this late our brother Chidema. Now the girl confess, and before the girl set the fire, the house for the fire, may come kill this boy, this guy. So the lady say the guy go marry for their village because the guy na Igbo guy Chidema. Why the girl Benue girl Esther, her name. She say information reach her. Creditable source said this guy, after she did 3 abortions for him, after they took blood covenant, she no fit date any boy apart from this guy. She know they cheat, she did faithful because the guy they deceive and say, as you don't do that covenant, you know if you cheat, you cheat, you die, you know if you marry any person. Last, she come here say, you don't already go marry somebody. Come join, say, just come wake up one morning, say, you know they interested again after 3 belle don't come out, and are you they tell me koro say I know if you marry any person apart from you because of blood covenant, then you can't go marry somebody. So the 17 years old girl, if you check him, I know say no be my son, nine day they set a fire, I know say na painful thing, but the way some guys they do save, they made this one teach other guys lessons. The way now they break women hearts year and year is bad. The way now they break women heart is the bad. If somebody do that kind of thing to your brother, you go like her, to your sister rather, you go like her men. If una maybe men, may they do this kind of thing to women. If somebody do want to una brother now, to una sisters rather, now una go beat those men. Why did you break my sister heart? Why did you do this? Why did you do that? But you they do the same thing to other people, sisters. It's no good. It no really, really good. Please. Okay, see this 17 years old young girl now. Waiting come remain now for her life. If she don't come up 3 belle for 17 years old. Waiting remain for her life. If she don't come up 3 belle for her age. If she don't go take blood covenant for her age. If all guy don't break her heart for this kind 17 years. Now this kind of girl now in the future, best make she go friend or marry. She go use bad hearts. Bad hearts, still they follow the man because of the past experiences may she don't get. So men, the way una they break women hearts, it no good. It no good. And women too, the way una they break men hearts too, it no good. Because women too still they do this kind of thing. You go friend this one. You know very well say you don't like the guy. You know very well say not be your class of guy. Not be your class of guy. Maybe you go like to marry. But you go to chop money. You go let them train you for school. When he don't train you for school, finish. Okay, time don't reach now. Maybe you go marry. Now that time you go tell and say, he's not my class. It's not the class of man I like. Or an illiterate man. He no good. But he using illiterate money, train you for school. But you know if he using illiterate body, take marry you, women. He no good. Don't collect money from man. Make you no say you no want marry him. No let him train you for school. He train you for school, finish, you no come marry him. He buy house for your mama, you no come marry him. And the agreement na based on you go marry him. If he come, they shoot you. We no go blame him. Anything he can't do you because they know when they do that kind of evil. No be say that they prepare, go kill your girlfriend. Now waiting based on waiting the girl don't do them. No be say that they prepare, go kill their boyfriend. Now based on waiting the boys don't do them, now they do the killings. But last killing no good. No matter what your partner do to you, if you can come out, that is just waka come out for that person's life is better than to take their life. Because the law, the government no go leave you go free. You go pay. You go suffer for prison. You go suffer for jail. You know good, especially when you don't get children for the matter. You know good, if you can't kill your spouse, they can't put you for jail. Who go train your children, may you not born together. So more, if now they take action, more now they think. For this girl now, she's just 17 years old. Now just small pikin may not get sense. Now just small pikin may need somebody to teach her sense. On a normal grand, 17 years, wait till 17 years, no. May go the kerewa. Wait till 17 years, no. May don't even come out three belle. Where the mama of this girl day? May she don't come out 1, 2, 3. I know say women, girls these days, they big past their age based on the kind of oversabi to they don't over know. They don't know past their mama may born them. Because if they see her, be like say she be 20 something years. 17 years for three belle don't come out. Where the mama day, where the papa day? How manage? How you take possible? How you take possible? You don't get your eyes on your children. You know they watch them. You don't know anything they feel do. How it take happen? This kind of pikin now 17 years. Only God know the judgment me they go give her. Whether they go come carry and say, okay, you 17 years, you don't already big rich. Whether they will go put her for prison, no. Whether they go free her more. And because I know see the parents of the late guy, they no go take her easy. The parents of late Chidima themselves no go agree if they leave the ghetto go free. They go be like saying racist because the guy no be from Benue. Now make the treat them different. They no go no say their son, yes, you know they are alive. Okay, wait till the girl does as a killing boyfriend, you know good. But wait till the man do this young guy, you know good. How you go give somebody belly 3 times? How you go break in heart? You do blood covenant. Now you go they threaten her. You know if you get another boyfriend, no? Now let me go be your boyfriend, no? You know if you do like this, so if you do and you go die, then you can't go marry. Or can't go they cheat. Or wake up one morning say, I am not interested again. After I don't remove 3 belly. It's no good now. If you know say no one marry the person, why you even do blood covenant with her? You know what marry the person? Why you even call the kerewa her without protection? You know what marry the man? Why you call the chopping money? You know what marry the man? Why you can't let him train you for school? You know what marry the woman? Why you can't please. You know what marry the woman? But you go to carry with her without condom. You know what marry the woman? You let her remove 3 belly for you. You know what marry the woman? You go to do blood covenant. You know what marry the woman? You just put a ring for her hand, engagement ring. And you know very well, say a lie. Just make she for the open for you well, make you for feet deceiver. For women, you know what marry the man? You let her build that for your mama, your papa. They pay school fees for you. And you know say no one marry the man. Stop her. Women are not smiling these days. Men are not smiling these days. If you break them, their hearts, they no go take them for granted. Though. They no go take them lightly. They no be everybody go just break their hearts. Waka come out, they go leave you say, I live and for God. No be how they live and for God these days. Though. Boys no ready to live and for God these days. Though. Women no ready to live and for God these days. Though. Then they take laws into their hands. They fight them down before God go come fight the remaining one. It'll be everybody just leave everything ahead. How we go do now? And God will judge. I live it for God to judge. God has the final say. Now in those days, oh, now we they talk and before God come chook mouth put. People they vest these days, oh. Blood they hide these days, oh. Whatever you they do with your partner, whatever you they do with your spouse, whatever you they do for relationship, may you find yourself doing well, oh. No go do the opposite, oh. No go cheat. No go if you don't want again, come out for there. domestic violence o, e kill am o, e no bury am o, na because of una no con agree again, una no con, una con begin dey cheat, you con dey do wetin the guy no like, you con dey do wetin the girl no like, na be all these unnecessary things. Now see this young girl, young lady now, wetin go happen to her? The guy now don't die, how wetin go con happen? The guy now see him don't finish because of it is a be Maradona, na only him be the drug bar, the striker. He won't do ye, do ye. It is a smart. Now the girl now don't put fuel, put petrol, burn her. Now this girl now, only God know her fate. What it will happen to her? Last, all these things no good, it don't make sense. Anyway, my people, my leave and for you. Please leave your comments below. Tell me what you think. Tell me how you see this matter. Like, what did the girl do? It good. And what did the guy do? It good. Or waiting for be the best way to settle this kind of disagreement between two relationship lovers like this. Make una tell me. To me, if where you dey, it dey hurt for you, the guy disappoints you or the girl disappoints you, no take their lives. Just walk away from that relationship. At least the person don't even open door for new one to come. Leave the bad one. Go look for another one. Don't take their lives because they hurt you. Because at the end of the day, you dey do yourself harm. They will catch you. You no go go free like that. Sometimes you go kill yourself, kill the person, kill yourself. Which game you gain for there? You kill yourself, you kill the person. Or you kill the person, you run. They can't catch you. No one good for inside. So my people, Mona leave in a comment below. This lady Mona the CISO, 17 years old. She can't buy her boyfriend. Now she has been arrested. Her name is Esther from Benue State. This matter happened for Benue State. The guy in a Igbo guy from Nsukka, the guy Chidinma name been name, is late now. Now na the CISO. May his gentle soul also rest in peace. Thank you for watching, viewers. God bless. Thank you for watching. Please remember to subscribe, like, share, turn on your notification bell. Until I see una again. Bye.